My first impressions of the school, I was just wowed because there are people going everywhere and doing all different kinds of things.
I guess it's just like any other school, but you shrink the amount of students and you still have to like get in assignments, but you actually get to go places.
We have so many field trips. Craziest thing I have ever done as part of this school would definitely have to be the final expedition. You have to eat with everybody and sleep near everybody, and it's a learning experience in itself. Some days we'll stay and we'll work all day, some days we'll have class discussions, some days we'll be off at Walmart or the Walk'em Independent, learning about their business and what they do.
We go just to experience it instead of just like picking up a book and just start reading it. We actually go and experience it for ourselves, which is why we go.
Instead of reading out of a textbook, you actually ask the PhDs who have the knowledge.
Last term we had this thing, first aid for American Red Cross. I think that was really interesting.
We've been talking about language.
We did biology. We had an actual medical anthropology class, and it was just really, really entertaining.
I had a class, a food class, and I learned how to make peanut butter and butter. And I had to actually, I was grinding up wheat for my class that is learning how to make bread, and I learned I like my bread maker.
I studied brain biology here, and we actually went on a field trip where we got to the opportunity to hold a human brain. Personally, I didn't.
It's really warm, and there's a major cultural shock. We went to a Clay International School.
They were really good at soccer.
We went on safari, and we got to see a bunch of wild zebras and wildebeests and lions. We went to an orphanage in Kakamega, which I think I had one of the best connections I had while I was there.
It really opened my eyes to how privileged we are.
I really enjoyed it. I think I learned some major lessons that could be very valuable in my future.
I found the perfect driving environment for me to learn drawing.
I guess just a really good educational place. According to my parents, I've opened up a lot.